Why did Mike Tyson bite Evander Holyfield's ear during the 1997 heavyweight bout? I got very frustrated and discouraged and stuff, and he was headbutting me, and I was really mad, and I didn't know what to do, and I just exploded, and I bit his ear. And I, no, matter of fact, I bit it twice, and I'm truly sorry.